Lisa Shabaro, and I am recreating Dr. Paul Jaffe's Wi-Fi distance or power beaming demonstration. And in my hand, I have a lectenna. Lectenna is basically an LED plus rectenna, rectifying antenna. It's a special receiving antenna that converts electromagnetic waves into DC or direct current. And in my hand, I have a LED twisted and soldered with a Hitachi Schottky diode, anode to cathode. And there's two of these in this boba straw. And here I have a flat panel antenna with a voltage control oscillator in the back and two Wi-Fi boosters. So if you can see, there's no strings attached, there's no batteries, and magic. It basically transmits energy to the lectenna. There are two of them here, so lectennas, plural. I'll add one more just for fun. And as you can see, as I move away from the flat panel antenna, it's still receiving or light it, or it's still receiving wireless energy. And if you notice, yeah, these are polarizing, vertically polarized, because it doesn't work, as you can see, it doesn't work horizontally, like so. And I can move away about, I think this is about 2 feet. This is a good distance. And if I carry a reflector and keep it stationary, you can see that I can